Charlie, final seconds of this first half.
Please don't give up a three here with a
8.2. The NBA record for the largest halftime deficit in the playoffs is 40. Detroit over Washington in April of 87. And right now it's 39. Let's see. Love, not able to hit. So they won't set an NBA.
Hell yeah, J.R. Smith.
J.R. Smith.
Man, Boston getting their ass beat. 41-point lead. Wow. Hell yeah, Cleveland.
41-point lead. They say it too. Now he was not behind the line.
You know who the best team in the East is. And they beating their ass.